So I decided, although I'm an academic professor, to create a startup. And something amazing happened to me. You know what? I won the Hello Tomorrow Challenge.
I see Hello Tomorrow as being unique in recognizing how important science in startups is as acting as catalysts of the future. If you're scientific and if you're planning on embarking on a startup voyage, the level of connectivity, the level of commitment that you can get through Hello Tomorrow is really awesome.
My name is Susan Graham and I'm CTO of Biocarbon Engineering, and I encourage you to apply to Hello Tomorrow, not just for the top prize, but because this is an opportunity for you to network within your peers and other entrepreneurs and potential finances, as well as to practice your pitch and really refine your story.
Beyond the sum of money that was very helpful, more importantly, it really helped me to get connected. And indeed, I could meet this way Jack Deckers, who became the CEO of this company.
You know, for really tough problems, like in biology and medicine and health and so forth, you really need serendipity on your side. And I think serendipity can be engineered. It's about connecting the right people, bringing in ideas from left field, synthesizing ideas across disciplines that never talk to each other. And so that was what really excited me about Hello Tomorrow.